Hey guys, I'm going to tell you guys about the best day I had at work. So it was a typical morning, you know, I was driving to work and then I'm all like, I go in and I clock in. So I walk up to the front to see like what section I'm going to be in. So then right next to your name, it usually tells you what time you start. So I realized that I had clocked in like half an hour early. So at that point, I was just like, oh my gosh, like I could have been sleeping. I was tired. I had a class earlier that day. So I'm all like, whatever, I just dismiss it. So then I start working because we're like literally right in the middle of the lunch rush. So like everybody's like running around like chicken with their heads cut off. So, you know, after that, like, I start picking up tables, and there was only technically two of us picking up tables because the third person was dealing with a big party. So then I'm like, whatever. So then I just start working. So after the lunch rush, it literally, like, dies down. Like, there's only, like, a couple tables here and there. So then I'm in the back, like, talking to my coworkers. So I'm like, whatever. It's, like, killing time. So then I see, like, this one guy come in. And I'm all like, that's my table. So I literally start walking to the front. Then I go behind the host and I'm all like, see me. And then I go to the front and I'm like, see me. So then I go behind them. I'm like, hey, I have these two tables open. Do you want to see me? So at that point, I didn't know that it was going to be a party of 20 that was going to be there for fantasy football. So I was just like, oh, man, like, what did I just get myself into? So I'm like, whatever, so I'll just still take it. So I go set up everything. And then I put the menus down, and then I go back to the front, and I'm like, hey, sir, your table's ready, I could go to take you. So I escort him to the table, like, I'm like, here you go, like, my name's Itzel, like, I'll be your server today. So, like, I get his drink, like, meanwhile, we're waiting for, like, all the other party to get there. So then I help him, and then I help, like, my other tables, so I'm literally, like, back and forth, so, like, I'll help one of them, and then I'll go help my other tables. So by the time everybody was there, like, I had to close down all my tables. So he ordered food, and then he's all like, don't let anybody order food other than me. So I wasn't sure if he was playing around or not, so I was just like, okay, like, I just smiled and nodded, and then I walked away. So then I got everybody's drinks, and they were all good. So then I was like, back and forth, like, helping them, getting more drinks. And then I believe at some point they may have gotten drunk because they were, like, all cheering and everything. But I mean, it's a good thing, like, you're drafting for football. So then I was outside, like, eating because I was getting tired. I mean, like, I was just like, oh, I can't anymore. So I was back and forth, like, getting food from the kitchen, taking it outside and eating it. So I kept on doing that, avoiding to fall asleep. So then after a while, I'm still outside. And then I see a whole bunch of them, like, get up, and then they leave. So I'm all like, bye, guys. Have a good one. So I go inside. I'm all like, okay, I guess this is it. Like, let me go ahead and grab the check. So I go ahead and take him the check, and I'm like, here you guys go, whenever you're ready, just go ahead and let me know. So he hands me his card, and he's like, okay, thank you. So I go ahead and cash him out. I mean, like, at this point, they had been there for more than 5 hours, and the tab was over $500. So I was just like, oh my gosh, like, I can finally go home now. Like, I had been there for 9 hours, like, that's more than overtime. So I'm like, okay, I can finally go home now. So I go and take him the check, and I'm all like, at this point, I'm all like, either my hard work paid off or it didn't. Like, I was literally exhausted. So then, like, they're still chilling there, and I'm all like, you guys, can you just go home, please, like, go home. So then they get up and leave, and then one of them's like, bye, Dana Brown. And I'm all like, okay, you guys know that? That's the, like, Wheel of Fortune host. And I'm like, bye. So I'm all like, bye, guys. So then I go and get the check, and I open it, and I'm just all like, yeah. And I'm like, yay! Like, hey, I got a tip over $100. Wow. So I was more than happy. I put it into the computer, and then I checked how much I owed the company, because at the end you're supposed to give them money. And then it ended up being that my company owed me money instead of I owing them money. So that was a plus. And then at the end of the day, like, we count our tips. And then that day I ended up making over $200, like, it was the best day ever. Like, I've been working there for like 3 years. Like, I never gotten that much in one day. So that was the best day for me at work.